In a society that places science above art, in its educational system, its financial rewards, and its methods of recognition, I'm reversing the relationship by appropriating the materials of science, obliterating their usual function, and reconfiguring science into art. My work has evolved through a collaborative relationship with my husband, who is a physicist. I cast his body and recycle his published papers, giving a new existence to the detritus of science.